relaxation protocol day 7. Sit for 10 seconds.
Good boy. So good.
Time. Sit for 20 seconds while you clap your hands. Sit while you take 10 steps backwards and return. Sit while you walk around your dog. Sit while you go through the door or the entranceway and then return. Sit while you go through the door or entranceway, clapping your hands, and then return. Sit while you open the door or go into the entrance for 10 seconds, and then return. For 30 seconds.
Good boy. Good boy. Good. Good.
Time. Sit while you disappear from view for 5 seconds and then return. Sit while you go through the door or entranceway and then return. Sit while you go through the door or entranceway, clapping your hands, and then return. Sit while you open the door or go into the entrance for 10 seconds, and then return. Seconds.
I can't count, Rickon. I can't count. You're a good boy. You're doing really good.
Time. Sit for 20 seconds.
Good boy.
Time. Sit for 30 seconds.
You're a good boy. Mm-hmm. Nice. Nice boy. Nice job. Good calm. Good. Good.
Time. Sit while you disappear from view for 10 seconds and then return. Sit while you disappear from view for 15 seconds and then return. seconds. Time. Sit for 15 seconds. Time. Sit for 5 seconds while you clap your hands. Time. Sit while you jog in place for 10 seconds.
Ooh, that hard?
Time.
Good boy.
Sit while you jog 3/4 of the way to the right and return.
Gotta get you back on track. You got it.
Sit while you jog 3/4 of the way to the left and return.
There we go. That was hard.
Sit while you go through the door or entranceway, clapping your hands, and then return.
Way.
Sit while you go open the door or go into the entrance for 10 seconds and then return. Sit for 10 seconds.
Sorry, bud. That took. I can't count. Sometimes these 10 seem longer.
Time. Sit for 30 seconds.
Good job, Rick. Such a good boy. Such a good boy.
While you disappear from view for 15 seconds and then return. Sit for 10 seconds.
On doors different.
Sit for 5 seconds. Time. And you're done. Good job.
Good job, Rick. That was hard, huh? That was our hardest one. You did so good. Keep it up.